A Dayton couple's school spirit is legendary.
Chuck and Margie Bulpin, they've been cheering on the Carroll Patriots for three decades now. And 2 News reporter Catherine Ross shows us why the superfans are another reason to love Dayton.
Lateral lift.
They may not be running plays, but there's no doubt Chuck and Margie Bulpin are part of the team.
They know us. They all know us. Everybody around here knows the bullpens.
And everybody knows as soon as the bullpens pull up.
I don't care where we go. If they see that car, they know it's a Carroll car.
They're here to cheer on the Patriots.
Chuck and Margie Bulpin are our number one fans. They don't miss practice. They don't miss games. They're in the off season. They pop by the weight room to check on the boys and are always our biggest supporters on Friday nights.
The super fans started coming to football games when their son played in the band. Almost 30 years later, they're still showing that same support for every player.
Somebody said, you don't have anybody that plays. I said, yes, we do. We got about 50 kids that play.
They're kind of like all their grandchildren. We all are. They take care of us and just really big supporters of Patriot football.
The commitment is a lifestyle. Carroll colors and Patriot designs distinguish the bullpen home. And as Chuck and Margie both approach 90, they say it's part of their secret to a long, happy life.
Rather than just sitting home watching TV, we come out here and watch the boys. We enjoy watching all of them, and they talk to us, and they're just our friends, all of them.
In Dayton, Catherine Ross, 2 News, working for you.
Well, I hope they saw their story here on TV. We want to know what you love about Dayton. To share your idea, go to WDTN.com, click Community, and then I Love Dayton, and share your story idea with us.